You said it, Michael. A phenomenal resume, phenomenal skills, and without a doubt, a phenomenal performer.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the OC from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
AJ Styles is an athlete who many would argue possesses the best all-around skill set in WWE. Styles has an unmatched drive to win.
Undeterred passion, fire, and desire. And we're going to see it on display tonight, courtesy of the phenomenal one.
You know, being known as phenomenal, that's just the beginning.
Well, anytime AJ Styles is in the ring, you have to almost assume that it's going to turn into an instant classic.
Yeah, another one's imminent tonight.
Here comes the street champion.
And his opponent from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 250 pounds, Solo Sikoa.
Had a meteoric rise in NXT, multiple main event matches, and the NXT North American title.
And has already made an impact on the main roster, becoming a part of the Bloodline.
Do so.
Let's start with AJ Styles. You know, people thought he'd never make it to WWE. Said he was too small, he couldn't learn or adjust to the system.
Well, those people were more off the mark than Saxton. Not only did Styles make it here, he shot immediately to the top and has stayed there ever since. That's the kind of drive he possesses.
History has certainly proven those naysayers wrong, Corey. Maybe it will again tonight.
And then there's Solo Sikoa, a superstar who is a part of a legendary family legacy in this industry. He's a born fighter who spent his early years battling on the streets.
That's why he's known as the Street Champ. Those experiences gifted Solo with incredible toughness and no quit attitude. Once he sets his sights on a target, the Street Champ never backs down.
AJ Styles has had a lengthy career, Corey. You'd have to imagine that he's lost a bit of his step over the years.
I don't even think you really believe that. Styles has proven time and time again that he's at the top of his game every time he steps into the ring. It's hard to say if we've even seen the best version of AJ Styles yet.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
One response after another, back and forth we go.
Pulls back Styles' attack. Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
From the top. Fighting back for the counter.
Crafty way to get out of harm. Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
This. Oh, that could break an arm.
Three.
Solo reverses and looks to capitalize.
And
what a lariat. He's looking a little off balance. Oh, my lord.
As you can cut it. They're playing with fire here.
Heading back to the ring.
Phew, that was close.
Caving in the abdomen.
Ooh, nasty shot to the throat.
Vicious reversal with an elbow right to the back. And that was a well-executed attack.
Oh, man.
Oh,
never afraid to deliver with some extra ferocity.
Styles is looking to end this thing.
If this lands, it's over.
No, we don't need this right now.
Sure we do. The more the merrier.
These two are having a fantastic matchup. Well, where is he?
Superstar could do to put him away.
Winding up.
This is it. Makes the cover.
Kick out of two. AJ's pitbull mentality wouldn't allow him to stay down.
And it's going to take composure now. Could just need one. And there's the cover. He's on the roof. The official sees it and waves off the pin.
Here is your winner, Solo!